When I was a young lad, my daddy said to me, son, come along to the horse fair with me. Up in the morning, ready we will go. We'll take the long road to Ballinasloe. We set out at daybreak in the cool October air. We passed the travelling people all going to the fair. We then went through Kilbeagle, it wasn't far to go, to reach the town of Ockram that meant history long ago. And as we jogged through Bracken, yeah, at the outskirts of the fair, we then went down through Dunlow Street into the market square. Was there we saw the dealers busy at their trade. There were horses weighed 100 of every bloom and shade. There were trap horses, race horses, cops and hunters too, and Connemara ponies, but there were very few. We heard a ballad singers singing songs of long ago. 'Twas here they all had gathered for the fair of Ballinasloe. And as we moved around the square, we saw the famous ring. It's here they were performing the crowning of the king. We heard him making speeches, he seemed so very proud, as he stepped down from the platform to the greetings of the crowd. But times have changed a bit today, the system now exists. It's chosen now by voting instead of by the fist. The trap that people practiced in days of long ago was to fight it out in battle for the king of Ballinasloe. And then up to Maggie Mays for a jar or two of stout. We heard the music playing and the people dance about. The women in their garter shawls and the men in hobnail boots. The atmosphere was jolly with the fiddles and the flutes. And then me father said to me, we've had enough to drink, so hop into the last cart and head for home, I think. We set out on the road again, it was quite a way to go, but I never will forget about the fair of Ballinasloe. There were trap horses, race horses, cops and hunters too, and cut a lot of ponies, but there were very few. We heard a ballad singer singing songs of long ago, 'cause here they all have gathered for the fair of Ballinasloe.